Hey everyone, welcome back. You know, last time we talked about everything as a service, and my colleague McLeod Glass talked about distributed hybrid infrastructure. And he talked about the concept of IT infrastructure related to a theoretical IT house. But as we know, the game continues to change. So let's explore how some new advancements in hybrid infrastructure and as a service are turning that theoretical IT house into a smart house, one that practically runs itself. So let's draw our house. Remember, we had our rooms with our workloads, CRM, accounts receivable, ERP, and other applications. We also had our infrastructure, storage, compute, and networking. So that modern hybrid infrastructure solution as a house gives solutions developers and operators and architects the tools to first automate that infrastructure, but also to optimize. Optimize that workload management, and lastly, to scale that infrastructure seamlessly across those hybrid environments. So when you think about the typical challenges of developing or managing those workloads or your data across a hybrid environment, many times it can feel overwhelming. But with the right hybrid infrastructure tooling, your IT house can adapt automatically to your needs, making it faster, more reliable, and ready for anything. Let's imagine that smart house. We'll make our little smart house here, a light bulb. And so what does that smart house need? Really, the same principles that apply to a home or smart home, automation, efficiency, adaptability, also apply to IT infrastructure. So let's break it down. First, let's just think about power. A smart home needs a smart thermostat. I think that's it. Perfect temperature. And it adjusts that temperature automatically based on what you need and when you need it, whether you're in the house or out of the house. If we apply that concept to IT, for example, imagine you're running critical workloads like AI or data-heavy applications or enterprise software, and you need the infrastructure that delivers that raw power for these workloads, but that can scale up or down when demand changes or new workloads are brought online. This kind of flexibility ensures high performance without wasting resources, which leads to more positive business outcomes. If we talk about storage, a smart home doesn't just need more closets. It needs closets that can automatically expand when you need extra space. With Ceph, an IBM Ceph, or IBM Ceph as a service, architects, developers, or operators can deploy scalable, distributed storage solutions that seamlessly integrate across on-prem systems, cloud platforms, or even edge devices. That ensures data accessibility without worrying about capacity limits. And Ceph's distributed architecture ensures your data is accessible across on-premise systems, cloud platforms, and edge devices, all without worrying about where it's stored or how much space you have. This kind of adaptive storage works seamlessly to meet your needs. So why does this matter? Because smarter IT infrastructure means less time spent managing systems and more time focused on what really matters, delivering better business outcomes for your business, for your customers, and for your projects. So whether it's scaling workloads efficiently or ensuring your data is always accessible, modern as-a-service solutions and hybrid infrastructure are helping IT teams work smarter and not harder. When we turn that IT house into a smart house, it isn't just about keeping up with the latest trends. It's about building a foundation that's ready for the future. So what are the key attributes to deliver that? First, it's a consistent core platform that includes observability, security, access management, user management, networking, and automation. It's linked to an API-centric service that enables automation, external or third-party integration, and a consistent experience. It's about AI-enhanced services that are consistent, context-aware, and they support the experience across the solutions as well as offerings that are in use by the customer. It's about workload optimization, tools and frameworks for optimizing day 0, 1, 2 for workloads and so the solution stack for performance, cost, and security. It's about a streamlined commercial experience, offerings in the portfolio that are consumption-based that support a single enterprise-wide commitment and contract and offer flexibility in pricing, terms, and discount structure. And lastly, it's a consistent support and operations, full end-to-end support for infrastructure enhanced through AI capabilities designed to assist the customer and the support team. We're looking forward to talking to you. Thanks very much.